Holy Bible, First Book of Kings, Chapter 1, Verse 50. And Adonijah himself was full of fear because of Solomon, and he got up and went to the altar, and put his hands on its horns.